have several options when logging out of a computer in a computer lab. Take Jeff here. He decides to shut down the computer. That's being energy efficient. But then Michael tries to log onto the computer. And he has to wait. He hates that. That's because the computer has to shut down all apps before starting again. But now Michael has finished using the computer, and he's going to log out instead. But the computer is left on, wasting energy. Now let's try the nap button. Jeff hits the nap button and is logged out. And then the computer shuts down, and Michael comes to log on. But what's this? Michael starts up the computer quickly. But how? The nap button works by saving the programs running after the user has logged out. Then these programs can be opened quickly. It's fast and efficient.